common myths about blood donation. I can't donate because I have low iron. Your red blood cell count doesn't stay low forever. Come in and see if it has improved. Iron-rich foods help promote blood production. Citrus fruits help your body absorb iron. Dark, leafy green vegetables are a good source of iron. Lean red meat, as well as salmon and tuna, are good sources of iron. I can't donate because I'm diabetic. Diabetics may donate blood, even if they take medication. Oral medication is acceptable. Insulin-dependent diabetics may donate, provided they have not used beef source insulin since the 1st of January 1980. I can't donate because I have high blood pressure. As long as your blood pressure is below 180 systolic and 100 diastolic, you may donate. Medications taken for high blood pressure do not disqualify you from donating. I can't donate because I take medication. Most medication will not disqualify you as a blood donor. You may donate if you take aspirin, birth control pills, or high blood pressure medications. You may donate 24 hours following your last dose of antibiotics and are symptom-free. We can provide a complete listing of medication deferrals upon request. I can't donate because I have high cholesterol. A high cholesterol number does not disqualify you from donating, even if medication is used to control it. I can't donate because I have a tattoo. Donors who have a tattoo or permanent makeup may donate if it was performed by a licensed tattoo artist in Ohio, Kentucky, or Indiana. A complete listing of acceptable states can be provided upon request. The tattoo site must be clean, dry, and pain-free, or the donor is deferred until the site is healed. If the tattoo or permanent makeup was not applied by a licensed artist, donors are deferred for 12 months from the date of the application.